come to tell her, or shall I?
Don't listen to her. All right, because she's just doing what she always does, going off on one.
She wasn't going to take Cherry for a walk. I could see that as soon as I came in. She looked as guilty as sin when she saw me. She drugged you, Lily. She made sure you were out for the count on that sofa, and then she was going to do what Kat stopped her doing a while back.
What?
So you're ready?
Yeah, okay, okay. I slipped one of my pills into your coffin. But no, that was just to help you sleep. Okay, you needed to rest. I was just trying to help.
To line your pocket, more like.
No, you've got this wrong.
How much lower can you stoop?
Because you're such a perfect mother and all, ain't you?
But no, this ain't about Jake.
Well, that's a good job, innit? Because there's plenty of dirt to dig up there, isn't there?
Mum, will you stop this?
Oh, I remember Stace when she was little. Not as little as that one, but she was still only a kid. Yeah, we thought Sean had the problems at first, then it was obvious it was Stacey.
Jane won't even listen to her, all right?
You're wrong. That's what she kept saying. I know my daughter. Even when she ran off that time, you wouldn't have it, would you? Her school told you, the whole family told you she had problems, she needed help, but you still wouldn't have it.
Stop it.
Hey, no, it's just the same old story. You close your ears, you close your mind, and you pretend it ain't happening.
Look, Mum, whatever happened back then, it was years ago. That is not what we're talking about right now.
Well, Stacey could have turned her life around, couldn't she? She could have made things better, but you wouldn't listen, would you?
Stop it.
Hey, but you stand there, and you lecture me about kids. What's right, what's wrong, what's good for them, and what ain't. Don't you look at me like I'm some piece of dirt, okay? Because you're the one who really let your kid down, so don't you come holier than thou with me.
Mum!
Hayley, listen.
Get